how do you substitute values into an algebraic expression? That seems rather ugly. Hi, I'm Jimmy, and we're here to make substituting values into algebraic expressions incredibly straightforward for you. Now, at first, when you see an expression, it's not the prettiest in the world, but when you really think about it, when they give you numbers ahead of time, it actually makes things a lot easier for you. So here's a little case in point. Suppose you have the expression 3x squared plus 4xy minus y. Well, it seems kind of rough at first, but they're telling you let x be 2 and y be negative 1. So the idea here is for every x you put 2 in, and then for every y you put negative 1 in. So here's how it should be written. X, you know it to be 2, so you're going to put the 2 in there and keep everything else the same. So keep the 3, keep the square, plus 4 times, you know x is equal to 2, and you know y is equal to negative 1. You notice I'm putting parentheses there to kind of help separate the numbers a little bit better. Minus, and then the y you know is negative 1. Now, you let your operations do the job for you. The important thing is, as long as you know the order of operations, you're going to be okay. 2 to the second power, that's going to be 4. Plus, 4 times 2 is going to be 8. Times negative 1 is going to be negative 8. And negative and a negative is going to give you positive, so you really have plus 1. 3 times 4, you know that to be 12, plus negative 8, plus 1. The rest is pretty much history in that, like I said, you let the operations do the work for you, because 12 plus negative 8 is going to give you 4. And the last thing to do is to add the 1, and you and I both know what 4 plus 1 happens to be, and that's going to give you 5. So an algebraic expression seems imposing at first, but if they give you numbers ahead of time, just let the operations do the job, as long as you plug them in the right place. I'm Jimmy, and that's how you substitute values into an algebraic expression.